All my life, I've had a huge interest in logistics, about how things move from A to B and the transformation process. So when I saw there was a full-time course available for supply chain management, I thought it would be perfect. Supply chain management is the entire process from turning raw materials into finished products for customers and then getting that finished product to the customer and then the aftercare that is involved with that product. So it's the entire process of creating, delivering and servicing the product. We're really lucky to have industry professionals make time for us, and with the connections that the college has, we're always getting new people to talk to us and share their experiences of how they've reached top level management and how we can do the same going forward.
We aim to deliver relevant experience in industry. We want our students to progress not only into industry from our HND programmes, but also to move up to higher education where there's huge possibilities. So we have an articulation pathway into university and we celebrate that. But we also recognise that many job opportunities are arising from some of the courses that we are currently doing, supply chain management being a great example of that, where we've seen an increase in the amount of students who are going directly into employment because of the demand of that particular industry.
The most important thing to consider when applying for the supply chain management course is go in with an open mind. There's so many different parts to supply chain management, so you'll always find one that you like most. There's a huge amount of opportunities there and you'll always have a job at the end of it.